We continue working to learn the identity of a man found dead in a Middletown home. Crime investigators have been on the scene all afternoon processing the inside of that house on Texas Avenue. Police will only say a man was found dead and that the scene is suspicious. Neighbors tell us the man who lived there was older, quiet, kept to himself, and cared for a number of cats in the neighborhood. No word yet how the man died or if any suspects are in custody.